A sign of the times, an alleged assault inside Staples as a woman is asked to put on a face mask. The 54-year-old victim told police she had a liver transplant 4 months ago and told the suspect to put her mask on. The suspect became angry and yelled at the victim, who put up her walking cane and pointed it directly at the suspect, coming within inches of the suspect's chest, police say. The suspect yelled at the victim, violently threw her to the ground, and left the scene, according to Hackensack Police. The victim reports she was transported to Hackensack University Medical Center by ambulance, where she was diagnosed with a fractured left tibia. Hackensack police are asking the public's help to identify the suspect, who they describe as an African-American female, 5'5 to 5'8, about 160 pounds. Anyone with information is asked to call Hackensack police at 201-646-7777.